Hello, I'm Chizu Saeki, author of the Japanese Skincare Revolution. Today, I'd like to share with you a technique I use every day. It's called the lotion mask. All you need is a cotton skewer, lotion and 3 minutes of your time. There is a special kind of cotton I imported for this technique, but any kind of cotton available in your country will do. First of all, soak a cotton square with water and gently press. It's between your hands. Next, pour a quarter size amount of lotion in it. Then, split its cotton into 5 layers. Stretch the cotton little. Make 2 holes in one over the layer of the nose and mouth. Put the first layer of cotton over your face. The second layer goes on your forehead. The third layer goes on your left cheek. Be sure to cover the corner of your jaw. The fourth layer goes on your right cheek. Finally, cover your chin and neck with the last one. That's all. Let the cotton stay on your face for 3 minutes and then gently remove it. Soothing and hydrating your skin with a lotion mask will refine its texture and make it supple. In my book, you'll find many other techniques like this that you can be yourself at home. I hope you enjoy it.